Guys, welcome back to some more Inscription. Our last part was crazy. You know, we beat the game, but all we unlocked was new game. Whatever that means. Uh-oh. Merging deck data. In the beginning, the world did not know cards. I really shouldn't be recording this back to back. I have no voice anymore. That is, until the day the scribes arrived. Wait. One of those was the stoad. He had the head. Each had their own method of inscription to create cards. Grimora used her quill to inscribe the epitaphs of the dead. Pleshy used his wildlife camera to capture beasts. PO3 used a particle scanner to copy the CPUs of robots. And Magnificus used his brush to paint his wizard pupils. The cards created, the scribes had solidified their power. Until one day, a challenger arrived to replace one of the scribes. Is that me? Choose a starting deck to mark your ambition. Well, this is what the stoat looked like, and that was our first card. So, mission is to replace Poe and become the scribe of technology. Lest she become the scribe of beasts. Let's do technology. Cards were added to your collection. Now I'm not sure what this means, okay? I'm actually very confused. But that's what the stoat wound up looking like.
What is this?
I don't know. Uh-oh. There's the cabin. I'm like, really, I don't know what to do. Let's go here, I guess. What happens when we walk up to these guys? Woof, I was just about to call it quits out here. But now that there's a challenger in our midst, it's back to work for me. I should be able to get this bridge fixed in. Full disclosure, it'll take me exactly as long as it takes you to defeat one of those scribes. So, come back later. Okay. Oh, whoa. Waterborne. Also, at the end of the owner's turn, Sam will move in the direction. Card was added to your collection. Oh, I found a card. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Let's just go to the cabin, I guess. Is that the prospector? Pried the chest open and found a card pack inside. Beastly card pack. Oh. Wait, can I take them all? Cards were added to your collection, all of them? Dag nabbit! That dang hound got himself lost again. Think you're getting past? Think again. Not till I get some proof my girl's alright. 273. Okay. No. No fish, no pass. That's the angler. 273. Uh-oh. Wait. They're the same games as before. Still three. Go back. Five? There we go. The draw creak opened and you found a pack inside. Beastly card pack. We're getting a lot of cards. Cards were added. Another one. Okay. Are these the same puzzles as... 473. Those are the numbers. Right? They're not? Oh, I can't get out. Oh, yes, I can. 273. 273. Jeez. Dude, what kind of a game am I playing right now? You take a sinking pile of meat from the safe. The faint odor where the meat once was. Who are you? You wish to trade? You don't, perchance, have any pelts. Except foils. Pack containing one... Okay, let's hold off on that for now. Maybe I'm getting too deep into this without really knowing what's going on. All right, let's talk to... Stop shaking. The only thing you have to fear is your own inadequacy. Behold me, I am Leshy, the Scribe of Beasts. We share a desire for you to challenge me, but first... I know what you're thinking. No, this is not my legendary camera, not the one I use to create beast cards. This one is a mere replica. I use it to create photos of the beasts in these woods, my subordinates, the prospector, the angler, and the trapper. They each require a photo before they will consider battling you. Turn to you when they are defeated. Okay, so what do you... I know he wants the dog. No fish, no pass. I need to take a picture of things. I'm so confused. What type of a game am I playing right now? Okay. So... Went this way. There's nothing. There's a fish over here, wasn't there? Or did I poke it and make it go away and I screwed myself? You're here, marvelous. I'm Grimora, Scribe of the Dead. Until quite recently, I was disgraced, but I was returned to my former glory with the help of some unlikely friends. If you wish to test your skills against me, you must first prove your wits. You must discern which tomb marks the final resting places of my lovely ghouls. Found a piece of an epitaph eaten by a hungry dog. Does not hold a grudge. I'm not sure I understand what's going on. Oh no, do not look upon me. Do not snarl or sniff, I beg you. If you wish to battle, please, let us get it over with. Oh, something's wrong. It's your deck, or rather, your lack of a valid one. You got 20 cards in it, right? Apparently not. Oh! Okay. You sifted through the bones and found a card pack. Okay. Okay. You wish to trade. I don't wish to trade anything right now. Dude, I feel like I'm learning a whole new game. Someone leave the AC on? Oh, come on, dude. It's freezing in here. Maybe a heated battle will help. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm PO3, okay? You picked my starter deck. That means you have to learn to use energy. Do I really have to explain this to you? At the start of each turn, you increase your max energy. Spend it or not, doesn't matter. At the start of your turn, your energy refills to the max. Get it? Okay, so this needs 5 energy. This only needs 1. Do that. You spent your energy to play the card, but you get it back next turn. Sick of talking. See me later. Block an opposing creature bearing the airborne sigil. Yeah. Creature inside is released in its place. Whoa. Wait. How do I make the turn go? Start of each turn. Oh, like that. Okay, so now I have 2 energy. Can I, like, kill this to get an energy back? Or do I just play? And I have 2 energy. Okay. Skeleton collapses into a pile of bones. Dude, I'm so confused. So I have 3, and if I break this... Oh, I only get 1. Wait, I didn't get anything. Locking up... I'm confused. Yeah. So now I have 4, so I can play this. Yeah, moves to a new space. So I should have 5 this turn. So then I can play this. I'm confused. Oh, this actually has blood. So I sacrifice that and put that out. Provides an energy cell. Okay. Moves to a new space. How did I not? Oh. 7, right? At least there's a creature inside, but I should have won. Yeah. What is going on? Foils granted. You won, but now I'm a bit less cold. Take a pack on the house. Definitely card pack. Okay. You did beat me, so I've got to fess up. The name's Casey. That was one of the cards that we saw before. From the tombstone on the left. Casey Hobbs, 1970 to 1992. We're only 22. Yes. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Can I take that back? 1970, okay. So, maybe I have to... Wish to battle. Yeah, I do wish to battle. Wow, okay, this is totally different, man. This is actually insane. I'm gonna hide. Put something there just to take damage for the time being. Now I have 2. Oh, whoops. I'm dead. Oh dear, does this mean we'll try again? Wait, so dying doesn't mean anything? Please let this be swift. I'm so confused. Salmon will move in the direction sigil. I don't know if I even want to do that. Can do. I'm just gonna die again. It's gonna put me right to 7. Yeah, just died again. I'm so confused. Yeah. So now losing doesn't matter? I want that there, right? And then this. There? Dude, I'm so confused right now. Ghost ship emerges. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna kill that. Whatever. So now I can just play both of these, right? And then just win? Dude, everything's so different now. This whole game is different. I'm so confused. Need the pulpit. Firstly, take ye this. Thanks. I guess. Share a secret. My name's Royal. I'm the far right tomb. Here's the headpiece. Alright. Okay. Now let's try him again. I guess. I don't... My brain hurts. I think I just lost again, right? Dude, why? I don't understand this at all. I won the other ones. I can't win this one, though. Why? Why am I having so much difficulty? Just put that there, I guess. Okay. It's overable. It's fine. Okay. So what is this? It gives me bones. Well, I didn't really need bones, so I just kind of screwed myself a little. Fine. Okay, so now I can do something like this, right? It's over to block. Leaps over to block. It's fine. One damage. I mean, it's gonna kill me, but then I could just play this next turn. Then that's gonna move over and leave me open. So let's not do that. Okay. Now I have 5. 1 damage, 3 health. So it'll kill that, and then I get do 1 damage back. Okay, so now he's just gonna die. It would make more sense to have him out because he does 1 damage in every direction. I mean, it's over. This guy's not even putting out cards anymore. Okay. It's over. You chewed me out. Now, please look away. Turn your eyes to this card pack instead. Okay. Middle stone marks my grave. Please do not go digging up my bones. Okay. See ya, Sawyer. It's been a blast. Oops. This one. Hey, now what? Oh. So now I go down? The defibrillator failed. That's unfortunate. I think my mouse just died. It did. Oops. It's unfortunate. On a piece of an epitaph brought down by scurvy. Scurvy? Uh-oh. You have no offering? Okay. I don't know what that means. This one didn't say anything. Found a piece of an epitaph in the casket, among other things. Hit by a falling piece of ice. Okay. I'm so confused. It's okay. Found a piece of... There was no cure. Oh. Wait. Just change my appearance? I mean, I don't know what that does for me, but... Okay. Yes. Wish to trade. I guess so. Receive a deathly card pack. Cards were added to your collection. Oh. Oh. Pick two bones to increase the power and health of Bone Heap by one. Okay. This is so weird. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I don't have an offering. I'm not sure what you want, to be honest with you. Alright, tomb. Life didn't give me lemon, so I... There's nothing else I can do there, then. Need a picture of the dog. Picture of a fish. I'm wondering if I made a mistake picking something that was so different and foreign. This whole energy thing is just very confusing to me. Overleaf from the stem. Okay. Can't get on the boat. So what am I supposed to do? Can't go anywhere there. Dagnabbit, I can smell that meat on you, and I'm still missing that dang hound. Can't you put a litter in her bowl? Yeah, I can. There she is. Took a picture. Hey, I took a picture. I'll let you pass me. But dang it, we gotta battle. Okay, we can battle. Squirrel. So he's playing like he used to. He's still got the Bloodhound, too. I already beat him. Oh god, he's gonna turn my thing into a... Oh no? It's just super easy now. Ferris Fairy, beat me like a dog. Take this. Some say these here cards are better in gold. Beastly card pack. Two bones. Alright. Way to yonder pond is clear. Take a picture of fish for him. What is this? Place the photo bait on the line. Yeah. There we go. Got a picture of an actual fish. Okay, so that's what he wants. And also, that's a shark. So, you better be real happy. Fish. Fresh fish. Good. Still, must beat. I mean, we're just playing like we used to. This is so weird. damage, yeah. Alright, now I'm doing 2 damage, though. So now you're in trouble there, Buster. Yeah. Demon emerges from the deep, that's fine. So new space, I mean, I'm... Do I even want to put something out? I guess so, right? As well. Yeah, he's gonna do 2 damage again, that's fine. Now I can just put... Oh, I don't have enough energy. Oh! Well... I just play this and then this. I mean... Can I just win? Yeah. Okay, that was easy. I have foils, okay. So those are the bones now, or the teeth, or whatever. You beat, you pass. First take. Beastly card pack. Me? Or continue. Find fish for Leshy. I mean, there's the trapper. I don't want to step in that. I have to force him into the trap? Can I even force him into the trap? I don't know. Patches of dried blood crackled as you pried the chest open, but 2 packs were inside. Okay. And those cards look familiar. I'm scared. I'm just gonna... Oh, here we go. I force him. What? Kidding me? Go back. No. I don't understand where you want to go. I got you to almost go there one time. What if I stand up here? Go out down there. There we go. Hey! Okay. I took a picture of a dead thing. I don't remember. I don't know who wanted that, but, I got it. Is it Leshy? I see you have a photo of a pelt. The trader next door may desire it. You have brought a pelt. I'm pleased. Yet another turn of the skinning knife. It's time to set another trap. I smell the hare's blood on you. So we're battling now. Can't be sacrificed. Burrowing trap will move to that instead. Also, when burrowing trap perishes, the creature opposing... So that's the same as the traps as before. Bullfrog is not. We'll just put that out because it doesn't attack. Put that out too? Not sure. So if I put this here... No, I would want to put that there. I can sacrifice that and attack there. Uh-oh. Okay. Gotta say, I am a little confused, but it's okay. Burrowing trap digs down a block, yeah. Okay. Now I have 5. So this can just take damage. Guess I'll put that... I put that there. And I save the damage dealing. Because I didn't want it to die. Or the tanky one, I mean. Or I might have just goofed. I don't have enough energy. Oh, now there's ravens. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't want that raven to come out, so... Put that there. Those are each gonna do one damage, so I'll put that there. Then if I put this here... Do that. Doing two damage, right? I'm doing more damage, I mean. The problem is that this is gonna kill that, and then that raven. I'm gonna have to deal with the raven. Right, so I wanna not. Let's block that off. Raven was hit with overkill, that's good. New space. So this is what sucks. That this is going to just continually do damage to me, and that's not super ideal. But I think we should still kind of even out. Now this will only do two damage back. This is so weird still. I can't get over this, man. I've spent like 8 hours playing one game, and now I'm just like I'm playing a totally different one. And the rules are the same, but not. Trap is shut, yet the prey escapes. Trapper waits for the next victim. You defeated the three of us now. Leshy awaits. Beastly card pack. Okay. You had bested the unhinged prospector, the gormless angler, and the enigmatic trapper. You found yourself standing before your ultimate match. Leshy, scribe of the beast. Your ambition is to replace PO3. Oh, I don't know. Good. Though if you do not defeat me, you will not get that chance. Steel yourself, for my beast will show you no mercy. Do not spare your creatures. My camera is waiting to capture them at the moment of their Okay. My beasts are famished. What is this? Oh, okay. I don't know what I just did, but it's fine. I mean, I want to block that. That's kind of what I have to do. I'll need a photo of that one's cost. This is so weird. Lay that there. Lay that there. That's what I want, right? Can't do anything, so I'm so confused still, but it's okay. I still can't play anything. So I guess we're just doing that. This is gonna kill me. One moment before that dies, I need to capture its stats. Okay. So this is tanky, so I'll put him there. And then we'll wait. I think. So now I can play this and this, and then I'll sacrifice them because I don't really care too much about them. Put him out. And I one damage for one blood. Put that there, I guess. To new space, that's fine. So this costs a battery and a blood. It provides an energy cell to its owner. Okay. Oh, wait, it only costs one blood. Well, I don't really need to use it right now, so. Sigils. That will do. Death of your creature will form a beautiful mosaic. weird, but okay. More powerful after one turn on the board. So let's play that, I guess. Just gotta make sure it doesn't die. And I just put it right into death, I'm pretty sure. You won't be needing those, I have something better. You must like them, though the stitchwork is my own, they are all your cards. Now we put them to the test. My beasts enjoy a varied diet. Sailman emerges from the deep, yeah. Transcends into a higher form, okay. So these all do one damage, right? So why... Isn't that what I want? Yeah. It's gonna block, but that's fine. I mean, now I'm ahead. That just did damage right to me. Owie. Okay. I can't play anything, so... There. The Great Scribe was incredibly bested. Far away, a light enveloped a long-forgotten monument. Okay, so I got his monument set? I mean... Dead Triumph. Narrowly avoiding Tooth and Claw, the Scribe of the Beast was defeated. You were able to defeat me, beggar's belief, but now I must yield to you. My only regret is that our battle was so brief. Surely the summit of victory is made sweeter by a more arduous ascent. Got another pack. Evens. It's cool, I guess. Okay. Oh, okay, and another one. One power. What is the stones? Stop, what is that? Is what, my battery low? Oh, wait. I had to see your face after you lost. You're just so bad. It's no wonder we're back here again. It would have been even sooner if the disc wasn't lost. Take a long look at this face, because you'll never see it again. It's the stone. I'm done being your pet, you beast. I pushed it too far that last time. Why don't they see? To live as a beast would be the noblest thing. Even so lowly a creature as a stoat. Scribe beast was defeat. It's there. Okay. Unless you want good fish, fresh fish, corrupted fish. Nothing. Dog has nothing to say. Darn pretty picture. That's so weird. Okay. Wait, but now that bridge is done. So I gotta fill out all four of those, I assume. I would want to do the robot last, right? Because that's the person I'm trying to, like, replace or whatever. This is so strange. Alright guys, well listen, I don't know what's going on, to be completely honest with you, but we did something. We got one of the monuments filled out, so I guess next time we'll head across this bridge. There's nothing we can really do with a tombstone unless there's some like puzzle that I didn't see in there, but we'll check next time. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.